interesting, don't you think?
You must try a piece of your cake, darling.
You were poisoned with a rare love potion, Your Highness. I gave you a general antidote, but you have little time left before the potion takes full effect. I could make something to counteract it, but I can't identify one of the ingredients. If Marilyn poisoned you, she might have written the recipe down. Please look for it while I track her down.
Thank you.
bad news, Your Highness. Marilyn managed to get away in a car and I lost her trail. I don't understand why she did this. She's your girlfriend after all. Why would she need a love potion? Something smells bad about this. Perhaps you can sort it out. Great job, Your Highness! Though the potion is spreading faster than expected, there's no time to go to my laboratory. We have no choice but to mix the elixir in the hotel kitchen. Here, Your Highness, take this. I don't know how to counteract the effect completely, but this should buy us time to do some research. I suggest you talk to Bafkin at the main archives. He can find information about potions. Meet me at the laboratory when you have ingredients for an antidote, Your Highness.
Everything will change, darling. Don't bother looking for an antidote. In fact, let me help with that.
Come inside, quickly. Just look at you. It was a love potion, wasn't it? I can tell. The archives contain information about love potions, but as you can imagine, we had to limit access to it. So the book is magically locked under a protective dome. I'm afraid I've forgotten where I hid the keys. Please help me find them.
Thank you.
The key ingredient is a hair from the one who poisoned you.
I have your precious Marilyn.
You should go find out how Clarice is involved in this. And here, take this.
Help me, please. I've always loved you. But soon, you'll love me too. Just wait, my darling. I'm going to deal with my sister, but I'll come back for you. I'm so glad to see you. I never doubted that you would come for me. Clary slipped a potion into my drink and took my appearance. I want to help you stop her, but I need protection. Clary stole an amulet that once belonged to my mother, but only its true owner can use it. Please, find it for me.
You can try to resist it, but the process is almost complete.
The shield won't last long. You must stop her. make me so happy, my love.